little confusing.
Put Barbie and Ken in a blender, mix it up, and look what you get.
How do you think I look? Fabulous.
And I had some girlfriends make up a Miss Man doll. How outrageous is that?
Miss Man's fragrance, which is a unisex fragrance for him or her. If I won Australia's Got Talent, I would feel incredibly accepted in the community of Australia and that they accept me and go, yeah, that's actually really cool.
It's Miss Man!
First I was afraid, I was petrified, thinking I couldn't live without Danny by my side. And then I spent so many nights thinking how Red did me wrong, and I grew strong, 'cause Tom Burlinson came along. And so I'm back from outer space. I just walked in and saw all these glamorous looks upon your face. I won't change a stupid lock, I'll give you all a separate key, 'cause I'm back for 90 seconds and I'm back to just be me. Red, now go, walk out the door. Don't turn around now, 'cause you're not welcome anymore. Weren't you the one who tried to hurt me with goodbye? Do you think I'd crumble? Do you think I'd lay down and die? Oh no, not I. I will survive, for as long as I know how to love, I know I'll stay alive. I've got all my life to live, I've got all my love to give, and I'll survive. I will survive. Hey, hey.
Little Granty. Oh, hello. Have you missed me?
Yes. But I wouldn't tell my friends that. Miss Man, everyone.
And, and Penny.
And Penny, of
yes,
course.
Yes, my daughter. Tom.
Miss Man, you look great. The dancers were terrific. I enjoyed the special material you wrote. Very enjoyable. Well done.
Red, did you enjoy the performance?
It's a top act, mate. You're a real man.
Yeah!
Did I like that? Guilty! Have I seen a drag act before? Guilty! Do I love you? Guilty, Your Honour.
Yeah! It's worked. You happy with that?
Yes, I'm very happy.
Well, it's certainly a very colourful way to start the show. This is the Australia's Got Talent semi-final!
Up next, the rough and tough wrestlers take on the gentle harmonies of the Fishbowl Boys for a spot in the grand final. Stick around.